This is a speaker mod using a common red diode in place of the headset. The diode is simply soldered to a PL259 connector instead of a Switchcraft 2501. I can get the PL259s at Radio Shack, but I can't get the 2501s there. The center post on the PL259 has been cut down so that it makes contact, and the diode simply soldered in place.